Baby, I really need you to leave the streets alone. It ain't gonna bring nothing but death. There's other ways to make means, Trey. We'll start our own business or something.
Yo, what up, bro? How you been, man? I came all the way over there to holler at you, bro. I've been hearing some crazy stuff about you out here, Trey.
Give me some money then.
Bro, at the end of the day, is it worth your life?
Come on. What you gonna do, these cats run up on you, man?
You reckless out of Trey. You need to chill with all this stuff, bro.
No, 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 we ain't doing this in the name of Jesus. We ain't gonna do this today.
School saves you, bro. School saves you.
Miss First Lady, he's out in the streets. I don't know what to do.
Take it to the Lord. Take it to
the cross. Amen.
And it works for me. I got a problem, I just get on my knees. Then I find me a place away from everybody. In my closet to where my breakthroughs come. I've been stressing about some things I can't. I've been stressing about what I can't change. So I found my space in a room, and I wanna give it to you, because you know just what to do. Hit the closet, got my life together. Hit the closet, I can do whatever. Said to me, never. If you're looking for a mentor, in the closet's where I found it.
Prayer is a weapon, one that I like to use. I got no time for the gap, cause when you're done, you can laugh. Pain is a feeling so real, crying in your wing and you can't keep still. Don't know what to do, and I know when it's gonna work. Stressing about the things you can change. You give energy till you get it. You gotta switch it up. Hop in the car, that your blessing gon' come. Promise to lead you. You will run with your
girl. I've been praying for you.
Really?
Yes, I love you. And I want you to stop.
But you got the family working out.
And I talked to the First Lady about you at the church.
I understand.
So much better now.